All right, well, comets zip by Earth all the time, but scientists are going to pay particular attention to an annual visit next month. Sven explains.
That's right. See this image? This is a forest that scientists think got wiped out in Siberia in 1908. It was one of the last times the Taurid swarm hit Earth. Every year, the Taurid meteor shower comes to Earth, but some years it's closer, some years farther away from us. The Taurids are associated with the comet Encke. Most comets have small particles, but the Taurids may have larger asteroid-sized pieces because of an asteroid breakup 10 to 20,000 years ago. In June, the swarm of debris will be closer to Earth than it's been since 1975, and scientists will be looking closely to see if there are large objects in it, because in 2032, we will be in the middle of that swarm once again, and we don't want a surprise repeat of 1908, especially if it were to hit an area not so isolated and remote like Siberia.
So pretty safe this June, but in 2032, that's when I should watch out.
Yeah, so this June, it's as close as it's been since 1975. So it gives them an opportunity to say, like, hey, what's in there?
Gotcha. You know?
Okay.
So it's an early heads up so that in 2032, do we need to look out for anything when
the swarm lines
up with Earth again?
1 year at a time, I feel
that'll
safe.
Give them that time to develop that thing where they're going to shoot up and break up apart.
Armageddon.
Like, yeah, I was thinking Independence Day. No, it's Armageddon.
Movie's coming true. All right.